Hey, is your refrigerator running? I guess I better go catch it! Ah! I'm sorry, I'm sorry. It's the last time I make a bad joke. Anyways, welcome back to another episode of this Lab 4 nonsense. Anyways, this hopefully this will be an easy one, as people have been telling me in the comment section. So yeah. Oh my god, I hate myself. I do love myself a good old snow map. I think there's a couple sections that might give me a hard time, but not as much as the other levels I already played through. We are playing the Hotfix version, so War Timer is a natural threat, which I actually do like. I hate this section. Okay, that was scuffed, I won't lie. That may have cost me this attempt, knowing my history with recovering out of dumb situations like that. Finally get the pepper pizza. Alright. We're almost there. Here we go. I recovered way too many times. That definitely was the attempt. God damn it. Let's try that again. I saw that timer and I was freaking out a little bit, I won't lie. Welcome to the Hotfix. Okay, okay. There is something actually wrong with me. God damn it. You know what? There you go. There. That's what I deserve. I don't even remember what happened. Like, bro, I just threw that completely. Thank you. Welcome to the Hotfix version of this mod, everybody. And also goddammit, Snick. Yep, alright, wonderful, thanks, wonderful. Yep. Great. Bro, I know what to do next time. I should just do the right side and then jump. That extra speed screwed me over.
Do it again. Excuse me, what the- No!
Well, where's my super oh yeah, the freaking Santa.
Oh, it's on the scene!
Ah! Woo! It happened again. It's funny that, you know, the area where I slow down to actually get up there very consistently is where Snick hits me. That's like, what the hell, man? Like, of course, when I do something very specific, he's at the perfect spot to screw me over. I gotta just stop where I'm at immediately, just so I can hit him right away. So stupid. my Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh! How close was that from, you know, blowing up? Oh my God. I mean, hey, that was a 4-4, lap 4. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for the next video where we'll be finally be tackling the last three levels of this game. This is Chaos Lord, signing out.